wonderful West Virginia. Rolling hills and beautiful streams are what makes West Virginia almost heaven for any trout fisherman. West Virginia has been ranked as one of the top areas for trout fishing in the eastern United States. It is also the home of one of the hottest new trout lures in America. Leland's Lures has put together this short film on the lure that no trout fisherman should be without. Jeff Smith and Todd Gaynor are the founders of Leland's Lures. When it comes to hunting and fishing, these two are constantly looking for the best equipment to take into the field. It was not until they designed the new Trout Magnet that they had the confidence to go to the trout stream and catch trout on a daily basis. It has proven itself time and time again on the streams of West Virginia, and now they feel confident that they have designed one of the best trout lures on the market.
Hi, I'm Jeff Smith of Leland's Lures. We at Leland's Lures feel like we have one of the top trout lures on the market. The lure began as a hobby. It's become one of the hottest lures in the stream. Over the past several years, we've convinced hundreds of fishermen that no bait or lure works quite like the Trout Magnet. This film is to prove to you that very same thing. The Trout Magnet. The secret's out.
Remember, all filming of this video on the Trout Magnet was done on public streams in West Virginia and in a fair game environment.
Thank you. Trout Magnet, folks. Seated here on the Greenbrier. Westport. Secret spot.
Way to go, dude.
There are many differences that make the Trout Magnet unique. The first thing is its size. The Trout Magnet weighs 1/64 of an ounce. Most jigs and lures on the market weigh 1/32 of an ounce or larger.
That's right. The 1/64 ounce shad dart head, when put with this split tail grub-like body, is actually made so that it balances out, you know, where other jigs are put together and they're top heavy. This one here is designed so that it will float through the water more freely, you know, making it look more like a natural bait, where the other ones actually dive down. You've got to pick them back up and they dive down. This one here actually floats through the water and the fish actually think it's natural.
You know, most people say that you have to have natural bait to catch large trout.
But here we have an 8-pound rainbow trout caught on the yellow trout magnet and a 5.5-pound brook trout caught on a white trout magnet here in the waters of West Virginia. And other people probably fished for these trout or, you know, seen them, cast it out, couldn't get them to hit. You know, we walked by, threw the trout magnet out 5-6 times maybe, and they hit it. So as far as natural bait goes, the trout magnet could actually represent a natural bait. The trout magnet is made in many different colors so that it will represent, you know, different natural bait. White, yellow, brown, a light red. You know, the yellow could represent the grub, or the white could represent a small minnow flashing through the water. The brown could represent the stickworm that so many trout love to hit as a natural bait in the water. Or the light red, which would represent a red worm or an earthworm that trout see every day in the waters. You know, and they really come out and they hit this lure.
That's right. The exciting thing about it is the trout will come out of the hole to attack this lure. They'll come out 2, 3, 4, sometimes 5 feet out of the hole just to hit it, when other baits and other people have presented things in front of them and they've never moved. It's exciting to see a lure like this because it's different than anything we've ever used or ever seen. Many years ago when we started to use this lure, people said you just can't catch trout on a jig.
That's right. You know, and you made an important key there just a couple minutes ago where you said they present it. You know, the presentation of this trout magnet really sets it off from other lures that people use for trout on a daily basis. You know, there's guys that told us there 4 or 5 years ago that jigs will never work for trout. We took them out fishing, we fished with them, you know, take them out a couple of times, they'd catch 2 or 3 trout, we'd catch, you know, 20, 30 trout. And, you know, they really found out that the trout magnet is the way to get. They set aside their spinner, they set aside their power bait, and, you know, today they're coming and they're wanting to use the trout magnet. And when putting together properly, you know, we found out and they found out that the trout magnet actually is the best trout lure on the market. So I guarantee, you know, if you all would use the trout magnet and put it together and present it the right way, that you will catch more trout.
The trout magnet, secret's out.
On this first cast right here, you can watch as the presentation comes across the water. We call it part pre, part sentation. Watch the small wrist actions as he's working the bait above the fish. The presentation, it works. Now in this next setting, you'll see as he flips the jig up underneath the limb, right there at the base of that limb hanging over the water. If you look real close, you'll see a trout come out from underneath the dead limb hanging over the water and hit the jig. They actually attack the jig. That's another good aspect of the presentation and how the trout really come out and attack the jig. You don't have to get close to the hole, just close enough to where the trout can see it and they'll come out and hit.
This next segment points out two important aspects of the trout magnet. First of all is how the trout magnet works when other lures are being presented to trout. As you can see, a spinner has just come through the hole from another trout fisherman. In a little bit, you'll also notice that someone else is using minnows. The second point is if you stay above the trout in a trout stream, you can present the trout magnet where it stays in front of the fish in a much longer time. As you can see, the trout magnet is almost suspended in the water and allows the trout to come up and hit it. Once again, you can see a spinner come unsuccessfully through the hole. Now, off camera, another fisherman will try a minnow. As you can see there, it was unsuccessful. All in all, at this hole, the trout magnet caught 9 trout. The minnow and the spinner, 0. The trout magnet, the best lure on the market. Along the same stream that day, we came across a fisherman and asked him if we could introduce him to the hottest new trout lure on the market. He said, sure. We began by using the trout magnet. As you can see, the trout magnet scored. He quickly tried a spinner in the same hole. As you can see, it was unsuccessful. The trout magnet caught not 1, not 2, not 3, but 5 trout out of this hole. The spinner, 0. We don't recommend that you catch more fish than every trout fisherman on the stream, but that you get a trout magnet for them too. At the end of the day, we gave this fellow a trout magnet. He was convinced. I guarantee you will be too.
There are many lures that work for trout, but over the past several years, and after putting hundreds of days in the stream, we have proven that nothing works as well as a trout magnet. Try it for yourself and see how well it really works.
You ain't gonna get away.